has changed. There are some...
Welcome back everyone, it is Amelia. I hope you are fine. The Umbrella Academy Season 4 is on the way to Netflix, and the final episodes of the action-filled superhero show that defies all conventions can't come soon enough. Netflix's The Umbrella Academy adapts the graphic novels by Gerard Way and Gabrielle Bié, which tell the story of the superpowered siblings raised by maniacal genius Reginald Hargreeves. The Umbrella Academy left things on a cliffhanger ending when the third season concluded in 2022. Meaning anticipation for the next chapter is high. Season 3's plotline about meeting their doppelgangers, the Sparrow Academy, and attempting to save the universe from the Kugel Blitz set the stage for the Umbrella Academy Season 4. While they weren't able to stop the Kugel Blitz from destroying the universe and the timeline, the heroes were able to get to Oblivion. There, they were able to restart the universe, but this time with reality adjusted to fit Reginald Hargreeves' plans. With Hargreeves now the head of a massive business empire and the siblings deprived of their powers, Season 4 looks poised to end the Umbrella Academy on an explosive note. While the Umbrella Academy TV series has never held itself too closely to its comic book source material, the graphic novels have tended to provide a hint about what the next season of the show might explore. However, the plot of the Umbrella Academy Season 4 is one of the most mysterious to date, since the story will be in completely new territory uncovered by the graphic novels. The Umbrella Academy Season 1 adapted the first storyline, The Apocalypse Suite. Season 2 adapted Dallas, and Season 3 took some elements from the third storyline, Hotel Oblivion. However, the fourth storyline has not yet been published, and as it is said to be called the Sparrow Academy, it is reasonable to think that Season 3 already drew on that material while working with Gerard Way. This leaves the Umbrella Academy Season 4 story in unexplored territory. The Umbrella Academy Season 4 will be working on fresh material and is likely to deal with the siblings needing to reacquire their powers, facing new doppelgangers, as hinted with the appearance of Ben in the post-credits scene, and living in a world run by Reginald Hargreeves. After years of delays and waiting, a full trailer for the Umbrella Academy Season 4 has been released, and it teases an epic conclusion to the beloved comic book series, opening with narration from Reginald explaining the titular academy and his powerful children. The trailer then jumps to the Hargreeves clan as they live their lives in the alternate timeline. However, the siblings reunite to the tune of The Final Countdown and set out on one last adventure together. Most interestingly of all, the trailer ends with Victor and Ben somehow using the powers they lost at the end of Season 3. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.